Video 2. Saying goodbye to David Bowie again. 11th of January 2016. There was a DJ who died the other day as well. Can't remember his name now, but he was famous. He was on kids' programs and he only died a couple of days ago. But I love this part of the wood. I've been up here at night. And David Bowie's gone into the light. It's turned out a nice day for his passing in this part, in Somerset. Which he's visited, of course. He first visited Glastonbury Festival in 1971. I got a feeling that was the year I went with Helen. I'm sure that we just sat in a field. I didn't really take much notice at the time, if you know what I mean. There weren't many people there. It was the early days, really. That was in the summer of 1971. Apparently he played in the early hours of the morning, one of the mornings, 4 o'clock in the morning or something. So who knows, I could have actually bumped into him. Oh, they've pruned up here. Anyway, he has played up there in 2000, Millennium. He requested to play at Glastonbury. And so that'll all be on YouTube somewhere. And they've got a special programme on tonight, half past seven, BBC, I think. Remembering him. This is all part of the Iron Age fort, by the way, up here. Beautiful, isn't it? And I'm going to take some photographs of those sort of clouds in a minute. I come up here a lot. Me and Brandy have discovered this place. It's one of my favourite trees there. Always reminds me of sort of the Middle East, that tree, for some reason. I can just... goes back to that film El Cid. Right, God bless you, David Bowie. I do feel quite distressed in a strange sort of way. It'll hit me more as the days go by. I know you ain't my family, but I do feel quite deeply about it. Like I did with John Lennon and Elvis. Lots of seagulls about. Yeah, this was all very high in brambles the other day. But of course I get students come up here to do their archaeology. Right, over and out. I've got to take the photo of that cloud. Over and out.